Breaking news, the Baltimore County School Board names a new superintendent. Tonight, the board approved Verletta White as the county's permanent superintendent. White had been serving as interim since last July. Her appointment ends a nationwide search to replace former superintendent Dallas Dance, who pleaded guilty to perjury last month.